I wanna make some fruit salad because that is our dessert here. Because I don't want to feel hungry, guys. So we're going to prepare, you know, our dessert. And now I will show you guys that this one, this is called kettle. Is it kettle?
Caldero.
Yeah, caldero. In Cebuano, this is caldero. So this one, because I need to practice, guys, how to make some fruit salad. Because actually, to tell you honestly, I don't want to become boastful that somebody knows that, oh, are you sure that you know how to cook? But you know what, guys, I tell you honestly, I don't know how to cook, but I am very interested and willing to learn, you know, how to make a dessert fruit salad, okay? Okay, come here, guys, and I will show you. This one, this is the caldero, and okay, guys, this is the caldero, and I put some oil, cooking oil, and also a little bit salt, okay? So, this is the beginning, that ingredients that I'm going to put, okay? So now, I will also prepared some other you know, ingredients, and also the plates or something bowl, and I want to use a proper bowl or clean bowl so that ito yung ano ko lagyan ko ng mga ano ang mga ingredients ko. Okay, so here, what is the next Melaza? Okay, ingredients. Because gusto ko na you will teach me how to cook, because I don't know yet. And this one, what is that next? Please, Milada. Milada, and this one. Okay, come here. Come here, man. And guys, this one, this is called like, you know, neta di kuko, or it is or in other words, this is what tool is this?
Neta di kuko.
No, I what neta di kuko. Yeah, but in how to call this in other guys, pasensya na, guys. Ito yung ano sa Cebuano tinatawag ato ni Lauda.
No, neta di kuko. Basta mo na siya.
Okay. So, okay, guys. Actually, guys, I'm not the chef cook, but I want to, you know, guys, I will show you this nata di coco. This is the also one of the ingredients of the fruit salad. And also, guys, this one. This is called coconut strings. Or this is like boko, I think.
Yeah,
boko. So, I also prepared this one. And other ingredients, we can use also, guys, the magnolia. Or, I mean, magnolia and all-purpose cream. So, if you're going to put this, guys, our fruit salad is become yummy. You know what, guys? I like this. And we can use also this cream if you're going to make, like, spaghetti.